Here we are.
Hi there, my name is Mr. Billow. I'm the senior theater and film teacher here at WJ Mouat Secondary School. There's lots of options for courses you can take in the program. We have drama 9 through 12, we have TV and film 11 and 12, and for those extra keen, you can take directing and script writing 12 as well. We do two extracurricular events per year. In the fall, we do a one-act festival, and in the spring we alternate between doing a full-length play and doing a movie night. So there's lots of opportunities for things to do in the drama program.
You say you're trying to fix me, but all you're doing is breaking me into smaller and smaller pieces.
Inconsiderate bunch of noisemakers!
I think it's an amazing experience. I was really shy coming into grade 9, but drama helped me improve my confidence, and I just really enjoyed it. I enjoyed meeting new people, making a bunch of new friends, and also just learning how to act and how to, I don't know, become a whole different character. It was really fun.
I see you don't know all the people from different schools and how two schools go together, like Gordy Young, Chief Dan. They come together in Mouat. You won't know the people there. And if you, they're graduating with them soon, so you just get to know the people. Also, drama is a really good class. It's really fun. You play a lot of games for the first couple of weeks, and it goes on to plays. Not really much homework either, so I know a lot of kids are like that too.
Hi guys, my name is Miss Gibson. I'm the other drama teacher here at Mouat. I teach Drama 9 and Musical Theatre, which is a new course that I've been offering since last year. It's very exciting. You get to sing, dance, and act, and learn all of those skills in a really cool, close-knit community. You don't have to have previous experience. You're more than welcome to jump in and try it for the first time. If you have any training in singing, dancing, or acting, you're always welcome as well. That would be a great asset to the class. We also have lots of cool opportunities for behind-the-scenes stuff. So if you're interested in lighting or sound or props, costumes, pressing buttons, we have lots of cool opportunities, and we have a really cool lighting and soundboard in our theater that can do amazing things. So if that's something that interests you more than the performing side, we have opportunities for you as well. We really hope to see you next year somewhere in a fine arts course here in our theater.
We also have an improv team as well.